Patriots, welcome to RPTV. I'm Katie Nguyen. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
And now for our school mission statement.
We the Patriots achieve greatness through high expectations, passion, and perseverance.
Thank you. You may now be seated. Today is Wednesday, December 4th, 2019. Let's go to Nathaniel to see what happened today in history.
Thank you, Katie. Today in history on December 4th, 1667, William III and Mary of England wed on William's birthday. Now let's go to DeAndre to see what's for lunch.
Thank you, Nathaniel. Today for lunch we have bean and cheese burrito, char-boiled hamburger, whole kernel corn, baby carrots, fresh pear, and your choice of milk. Bon appetit. Now back to Katie.
Thank you, DeAndre. That sounds delicious. In school news, our Yankee candle sales are ongoing, so sell those candles. Now let's go to weather with Ernst.
Thank you, Katie. Today's weather in Pembroke Pines, Florida is forecasted to be 77 degrees Fahrenheit and partly cloudy. Now let's go back to Katie.
Thank you, Ernst. Patriots, don't forget your past expectations. It represents. Present yourself positively, act kindly towards others, treat the school's environment respectfully, and succeed at everything. Congrats, Ms. Escado. You had the correct answer to the trivial question, which was, in 1929, Mickey Mouse spoke his first words. What were they? The correct answer to the trivial question was hot dog. Now for today's trivia. What was the name of Maleficent's pet raven? I repeat, what was the name of Maleficent's pet raven? Teachers, send your answers to pines.renaissance@gmail.com. Everyone at RPTV would like to all wish you a wonderful Wednesday. And remember, reset your mindset. Have a great day.